Hi, how to remove an axle on a Saab 95, the right side. Millimeter socket. Lightly tap on it with the hammer, so if it's moving, there's no problem. Pry this down, the ball joint. Remove the axle. There's a block of wood over here. A long block of wood, come here. We're gonna put the wood over here. And we're gonna tap on the axle from the back. So that's how to remove the right-hand axle. Thanks for watching.